This is unique. A former rapper spreading a message of compassion for cats through music. That is tonight's Minnesota Moment.
This for all of y'all people that don't want them round. It's humane population control, no put down.
That is Sterling Davis, also known as the Trap King, performing for elementary school students in Brooklyn Center. Davis travels around the country teaching about preventing cat overpopulation without euthanasia. He says he wants people to learn compassion at a young age.
A lot of young boys, especially in the black community, they don't think the cats are cool. They think you should have a dog. So I want to teach the compassion young and show that you can still be cool and volunteer and rescue and stuff like that. Like, you don't lose cool points for compassion. That's the Trap King saying. So
you do not lose cool points.
No.
That's what he's saying. Davis started working with animals during a break from a music tour, and he never went back. Obviously, he's fulfilled.
Yeah, and you can see that those kids were just in on it. They were listening, they were watching,
yeah,
and you
sure
know they
like
the cats
song.
Too.
Yeah.